दीक्षित ज्वेलर्स, जीवनदीप निवास, बाईपास रोड, BCS, शिमला।
16वें वित्त आयोग के अध्यक्ष अरविंद पनगड़िया ने राज्य अतिथि गृह पीटर हॉफ शिमला में पत्रकार वार्ता को संबोधित करते हुए कहा है कि आयोग के लिए पुरानी पेंशन योजना एक मुद्दा है। इसके अलावा हिमाचल प्रदेश सरकार ने 15वें वित्त आयोग में आपदा में अनदेखी की बात की है, इस विषय को भी देखा जाएगा। सभी राज्यों का अध्ययन करने के बाद ही राज्यों के लिए केंद्रीय मदद पर विचार किया जाएगा।
The commission is grateful to the state of Himachal Pradesh for hosting us here. This is our first state consultation, so we have had a very good start this morning. We had about 2.5 to 3 hours of very intense exchanges. We also had an excellent speech by the Chief Minister, followed by a very, very extensive presentation, a very thick one, as you can see here, about 90 slides by the Principal Secretary of Finance. So we covered a lot of territory, which going beyond even the Finance Commission mandate, but we discussed the finances in particular of Himachal Pradesh, what its financial needs are going to be over the 5-year period. Now this Finance Commission, what the recommendations of this Finance Commission will apply to years 26-27 to 30-31, that's a 5-year period. So we discussed about the needs of the state, what the expectations of this state of Himachal Pradesh are from the commission. One of the things that repeatedly came was the fact that the terrain of Himachal Pradesh, like those of some of the other hilly states, being a difficult one, cost of provision of almost everything, not just roads and airports and the like, meaning infrastructure, but even, you know, building schools, building medical colleges, tend to be many times more than in the states which are largely in the plains. So that was one factor that repeatedly came. Now we discussed about also the role of the Finance Commission on disaster relief set of issues, how the particular index used by the 15th Finance Commission was not quite, did not completely capture the needs of Himachal Pradesh, and so we discussed that. Some issues on local bodies. So that was roughly the overall tenor of the discussion. We saw our job as that of listeners. So we listened to, we have agreed that, you know, if further questions arise on either side, we'll get back to each other.
Bureau Report, City Channel, Shimla.